I get some omnibebs and some... What's up, boys? Today I have a very, very special video for you. I know you're already looking at the team and you're like, oh no, another out-of-position team build. Yes, but that's not what makes it special. What makes it special is we're playing my buddy Adam. If you've been around the channel for a long time, you know about Adam, one of my best friends in the community. I'm going to put his links down in the description. Please remember to go hit them, follow him, let him know that we love him because he's an awesome dude, great content creator, absolutely love him. So we're using an out-of-position team build, right? And then here's the catch. I'm using Marlins pitchers and he's using Angels pitchers. And we're playing at Polo Grounds and it's on rookie. There's one more thing I'll tell you when we get into the game, all right? Let's go, boys. Bro, look at Adam's record. He's glitchy. He bats like 800. Oh, also, so we have a little bit on the line for this game. So the loser has to kiss the winner. So, yeah. All right, boys. Look, he does not have Neil Armstrong on the team because he knows that Tim Salmon is the best. I have shortstop Tim Salmon out there, so. Also, I want you guys to know that in Polo Grounds, we are not allowed to shift. So there's going to be a lot of inside the park home runs, probably doubles, a lot of not smiling. It's going to be fun, man. He's using the Angels jerseys. You know, much respect to him. I'm not putting the Marlins jerseys on. It's not happening. All right, this is Dot. Goodbye. I mean, he's already late. He's already late. I would like you guys to know that playing on rookie is a lot harder than legend. So if you're good at rookie, you're pretty much good at legend. One pitch, one out. I'm telling you, man. It's harder to hit on rookie. I don't think Adam can hit this sinker. I think it's going to be too fast. Yeah, he didn't even see it. You know, Adam loves sliders. You know what? I think he loves sliders so much that we're just going to throw another one. Look at Babe Ruth out there, baby. You guys want to see me gas him with a pitch down the middle? Watch, gas. Gas. Oh, yeah, Michael. Michael? Good try, Michael. Michael, remember when you had a play to make and you didn't make the play? Look what you did. Oh yeah, Jimmy, right fielder. Let's go, baby. A scoreless first inning on rookie at Polo. Things you love to see.
Guys, don't tell Adam. I'm gonna bunt.
Oh yeah, Jimmy, that's a perfect bunt. All right, safe, let's go, baby. We got him on his toes now. He has no idea what's gonna happen here. All right. Why was that so slow? Why was that the slowest pitch on the planet? No, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. No, no. Michael, oh, inside the park home run. Inside the park home run. That's a triple. All right, we're bunting him over. No, let's go, Michael has wheels. All right, here we go. Tim Salmon, so much better than Neil Armstrong. It's crazy. No, he doesn't swing at that. He can't catch the ball. Oh yeah, we're up early, 1-0. Tim Salmon, love to see it, baby. Guys, I'm toxic. Oh, babe! That's an inside the park home run. Go. That's a triple. We're just hitting triples out here, baby. Mickey! Into the gap! Triple. Home run. Inside the park. Triple home run inside the park. Triple. Okay. All right. Everything's fine. Siggy, too easy. I'm stealing second. I'm literally stealing second with 50 speed, and there's nothing you guys can say about it. There's nothing. I'm putting my controller down. You guys can't stop me. Sorry. You can't stop me. I'm stealing 15 bases today. 15. Boom! Brian! Let's go, baby! I'm not gonna lie, this hurts to do it to Otani. I feel horrible. I'm sorry, Otani. Fair ball?
Oh, that's a fair ball!
Brian, that's a horrible call. Drop it. Sandy! Sandy! Boom! Jimmy going apple tickle! Oh no. Oh no, I'm sorry, Otani. I'm sorry, Otani. Marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. Go, 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 go. Triple, 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 triple. I mean, we've hit 15 triples. No, Tim! I don't know about you guys, but that was a good first inning. That was a great first inning. All right, defense. I'm going to need you guys to step up, all right, boys? Let's go. This curveball is going to full-doofledorf him. I told you. He's full-doofledorfed, but so is my second baseman. He's stealing! Who's my catcher? Miggy? Just hit the ball right to me, Adam. Let's go, baby. I don't really know how that well this is gonna go for me. Popped him up! Let's go, babe! Catch the ball. Thank you. Otani-san. I think that's an inside the park home run. You know what? If I'm gonna give up one to anyone, it's gotta be Tani, right? Michael, get the ball in. Oh yeah, Mickey, make the play, baby. Let's go, man. Oh my goodness, Siggy Too Easy tried his best. Oh yeah, babe, babe, babe. All right, look, we only give up 3 runs that inning. That is huge. Let's go hit. Babe. 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 Mickey. 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 Why didn't he drop it? What happened? Why didn't he drop it? Why did he catch it? You're not supposed to do things like that. Infield in? I want to smash the ball right at his shortstop. Good catch. Bring your hands inside the baseball. I'm literally stealing second base. There's nothing Adam can do about it. I will text Adam and tell him I'm stealing second base right now. I will do that. Adam, I'm stealing second base. I'm stealing second base, Adam. Oh yeah. He did, no way he catches that. No way he catches that. That is the best center fielder I've ever seen. That is the best center fielder I've ever seen in my 58 years of watching baseball. Drop it, drop it, drop it, drop it, drop it. You know, that's just putting the ball in play. What can I say? Up the middle. Hello? All right, we didn't have the best inning, the last inning. We scored 2. Why is he hitting the baseball? I want him to steal right now. Adam, steal. Because you're not gonna get it if you steal, Adam. There we go, baby. All right, this curveball full doofle dwarfs him. Double play. All right, good try. Good try, good try, good try. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I mean, that's a W right there. What can I say? Swing at this, Adam. Yes. Mickey, come on. You can do it.
got him.
I mean, my team just wants it more.
Boom!
Jimmy going up, Tucko! 11-3. Let's go, boys. Keep it up. Keep it up, boys. Okay, there's no shot he catches that one. Even if he's the best center fielder ever, he's not catching that one. That's an inside the park home run. I'm not, you know what? I don't even care. I'm putting my controller down and I'm running. Speed! Let's go, Michael. Oh yeah, Tim into the gap. There's no way the best center fielder ever gets to that ball. He does not. We're on third with the 75th triple of the game. You love to see it.
He beat it.
Oh yeah, he doesn't make this play. He doesn't make this play. I've never seen anyone make that play.
No, he's safe.
He doesn't make this play. No one has ever made that play.
Out.
Why did he make that play? Oh yeah. Perfect. 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 No way he catches that. He's never made that play in his life. Oh, that was Michael. Just kidding. That was a good play, Michael. Miggy! I don't think the catcher catches this ball, so I'm just gonna send it. Speed! Oh, yeah. He doesn't catch that. How did he catch that? All right, baby. Let's go, man. We got a good lead. We're in mercy territory. Can the defense somehow not give up a run? That was one of the worst pitches I've ever thrown. Popped him up. Tim. Good play. He's stealing. Oh, is this a double play though? Is this a double play? Oh, come on. Babe, from center field. Got him! Let's go, baby. GG's to Adam. I'm sure we're going to play another one right now. That was fun. GG's. I think we're going to switch it up and have him be home team this time. All right, we're in game number two. What is this? Why does he have 99 speed all over the place? What is going on? I don't want to play that. I don't want to do this. Can we play another game? Let's go play Call of Duty. All right, Adam is using Jared Weaver. I probably should have picked another Marlin to use. I'm not going to lie. I don't know why I didn't, but you know, I just don't think sometimes. Oh yeah, Jimmy into the gap. We started off with an inside the park home run. All right, so look, Adam's probably going to steal every base against me. So what we're going to do is we're gonna try to score a million runs so he can't steal bases. Thoughts? Thoughts on that? W? No, he doesn't make this play. He's never made that play before. He's a lefty? Yo! What is that? Yeah, he doesn't catch that. That's hit 5,000 miles an hour. Oh yeah, babe, let's go. Is that an inside the park home run for babe? Oh my gosh. Go, go, babe. Go. Go, babe. 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 Go! I used my other shoulder this time because the last time I did that, it hurt. Let's go, man. Let's go. I just want to take a peek at what happened over there. Was it Michael that threw the ball like that? Let's see. All right, Michael, let's go. Cut off, man. Here we go. Michael said, oh, you're going to throw AJ out? Michael said to Adam, you're going to throw AJ out? Well, guess what? No, you're not. No, you're not. No way he makes that play. He dropped it. Let's go, baby. All right, that wasn't as good of a first inning as we had last time. I am now terrified. We cannot let Adam get a runner on. He's bunting. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm terrified. Let's go, Michael. Easy. Easy.
Safe.
I dropped frames. I don't know what's going on right there. Oh, I kept this. I kept this. Thank you. I'm the best. I'm the best. Throw it! I like playing Adam. All the bad things happen to him, but they don't happen to me. It's so fun. It's so fun. It's so fun. Every bad thing that can happen, the game says, oh, you're playing Adam? Well, let me just give it to Adam instead of you. Let's go. I almost struck out on Rookie. I almost struck out on Rookie. Oh yeah, up the middle.
Got him.
Oh yeah, Brian. Apple, Choco. Let's go, Brian. The only Brian that brings me joy. Let's go, man. Oh yeah. Michael is literally the best second baseman in the league. He's literally the best second baseman in the league. All right, throw the ball away. Let's go, baby.
Got him.
Why is he not throwing the ball away? Oh, yeah. Come on, Sandy. Come on, Sandy.
He's out.
Adam might be one of the most unlucky players I've ever played. He's hit the ball hard 4 times and hasn't gotten a single hit. Oh.
He's out.
He's using Altuve? Oh, babe. Babe. So much defense on this team. So much defense. Jimmy is unbelievable. I think that's caught, though. I think that's caught. Why is that caught? Why? I'm late. Do you think he drops this one? Oh. Mickey Mantle, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Payne. He's stealing second, third, first, right, left, catcher. He's stealing everything right now. Oh, he's gunned. Goodbye. That was close. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
Oh.
I'm not smiling. Come on, Mickey. You can do it, baby. Outs. Let's go, baby. We just need outs. Babe. Oh, look at Babe. Look at Babe. He plays so much defense. He's unbelievable. Is he the best center fielder in the league? Probably. Mickey? Good try. Mickey? Siggy, please.
Out.
Defense. Oh, no. Oh, no. Drop it. Payne? He's shifting. He broke our rule of no shifting. What? What's going on here? Now I'm confused. Oh, run it out, Mickey. Run it out. Guys, hitting on Rookie is the hardest thing I've ever tried to do. It's impossible. Popped him up. 3-3 game in the 4th inning. Who would have thought? Babe, no. Babe, you can still do it though. Babe has so much heart, so much determination, so much fight. I love you. No, 2-out rally. There we go. All right. We're out of the inning. We're on to the 5th inning. Come on, baby. We got to get the offense going.
Boom.
Oh, there we go. We have the lead right back. Brian Reynolds. He's just unbelievable. Let's go, Brian. Oh, yeah. Miggy. And he steps in. Love to see that right there. That's a double. Okay, do we have the offense rolling a little bit? We shall see. Oh, yeah. Sandy gets a hit against Adam. Love to see it. Oh, boy. I don't love to see it. All right, let's go, baby. He missed it. Out. Let's go, baby. I'll take that run. Guys, I'm stealing second. Guys. Oh, that's out. Oh, yeah, Michael threw the... His first baseman gave up on the play? Hello? My team has heart. You know, they would never give up on a play like that. Why is his first baseman the best first baseman ever? Why is his third baseman the best third baseman ever? Hello? He's a lefty. And he's the best. What is going on? Oh, Jimmy, I catch this. Best right fielder in the game. Thank you. Michael, you can do it. You can do it, Michael. Arm strength. Muscles. Oh, let's go, Sandy. Defense. 1-2-3 shutdown inning. I cannot believe we got that, but we're fighting, baby. Let's go. He brought an Aaron Lil Loopy song? I don't know about you guys, but I'm feeling a little loopy.
Ball.
Right? Am I right? A little loopy.
Boom!
Mickey?
Apple Twinkle!
Let's go, Mickey. Mickey doesn't feel a little loopy, son. That was a very mean pitch. Who is his first baseman? Oh my goodness, Miggy into the gap. Is that an inside the park home run? Oh my goodness, it could be for Miggy. Come on. Go. Inside the park home run. Thank you, Michael. I love you. Sandy! Good swing. Oh, no. Adam, I'm so sorry. Oh, no. Popped him up. Oh, bounce over. Bounce over if you love me. Oh, it doesn't love me. Cannon! He tried his best. Oh, that's mine. Tim Salmon. Thank you. Oh my, Jimmy into the gap. That's an inside the park home run. Oh, he's gonna hit the pitcher. That's an inside the park home run. I will run with Jimmy because we are so fast. We are so fast. Am I out? Speed! Safe! That was actually a lot closer than I thought it would be. Hello? Oh my, Tim Salmon. We're on third because I don't think they can throw the ball.
Speed!
First to third, one of the most beautiful plays in baseball. We are threatening here in the seventh inning. I can't hit loop lefty-lefty. Hit and run. I mean, we just do the little things right. To be honest, That could have been a double play, but you know, I'm the best.
Seegy.
Do we send it?
Oh!
Nope.
Safe.
Right. Speed!
Oh yeah, into the gap. Let's go! Inside the park home run. Go. Triple. Inside the park, triple. Two run triple. Smiles. What is this catcher doing?
Boom! Miggy!
We We are up 14-4 in the seventh inning. We exploded in the late innings. Let's go, baby. All right, I'm getting a hit with Sandy. Goodbye. Let's go. I mean, he's just unbelievable. He brought in Otani. I don't want to have to do this again to you, Otani. I'm sorry. This is gone. By gone, I meant right to the second baseman. Foul ball, foul ball. All right, cool. Let's go, baby. Cool. Foul ball, foul ball. Oh, it wasn't a foul ball. Oh. Popped him up. Can we somehow roll a double play with this? Oh, throw to first. He's out. Let's go. He's stealing. Oh my. Does it end the same way it did last game? Come on, babe. Oh. Good try. All right, one out away, Sandy. Let's go. He's stealing. No. No. Now we have to worry about not blowing the game. Oh, he's out. Goodbye. He's safe. All right, when in doubt, throw it down the middle. Adam pops it up. Let's go. Hello? All right, Dontrell. Let's go, baby. Jimmy, so much speed. I haven't gotten out in like 14 innings. Let's go, Brian. Please make the play. Brian. Everything's going bad. Let's go. All right, we're out of the inning. We have to go score. Come on, baby. Dude, this game could completely turn on its head. It's really hard to stop a rally, so we got to score some more runs. He brought in Percy. Show no mercy.
Boom.
Michael?
Apple. Choco.
He threw it down the middle because he knows I can't hit it. That was so mean. Oh my goodness, Babe Ruth hit that 5,000 feet. Mickey? Let's go, baby. One swing, we'll get right back into mercy territory. Oh my, CG too easy going the opposite way. That gives us a 9-run lead. Even when my guy got confused at third, I'm getting thrown out of second. Just kidding. Is Michael the best second baseman? Oh, we're testing him.
Speed!
Miggy, I think that's caught at the wall. I don't think we got enough of it.
We did! Apple! Chuckle!
Let's go, Miggy! Actually, I want to hit with Dontrell. Dontrell! Is it possible to get an out with Dontrell Willis? What? I looked away and he ran to second? Popped him up. One more out. Dontrell, we were in this same position last inning. Can you get one more out, baby? Oh my, and there it is. We get the mercy if Tim Salmon catches it. And he does. Let's go, baby. We win that one 19-8. We played 2 games with Adam. We got 2 wins. That was a lot of fun, man. That was a blast. GG's, Adam. Please, guys, remember to check out his channel. Great dude. Great content creator. I promise you will not be disappointed. Check the description. Check the comment section. And his links will be in there. Let me know if you want to see something else like this. I have a blast doing these little challenges with my friends. So, yeah, I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time, all right? I love you. Goodbye.